And spoiler alert, people, she's opening up about this season's shocking twist.
For fans of Netflix's hit series Orange is the New Black, the end of season 4 took a heartbreaking, emotional turn. The death of fan favorite Pusey Washington, played by actress Samira Wiley, came out of nowhere. And is one of the most gut-wrenching scenes in the series.
You had to keep your character's fate a secret.
Oh, yeah.
For almost the entire season. How are you able to do that?
I have no idea. I look back on that time. It was the hardest thing I've ever had to do. I have no idea how I did it. But I'm happy that I did.
It's very intense. And people are going to take parallels from racial incidents that have happened. Is that something that you guys talked about as a crew and
absolutely.
A cast?
Absolutely. They should, because that is the whole point of it. And coming up with the story, you don't go into something like that lightly. I think Jen G and her team of writers, them being so socially conscious of what is going on in the world right now and understanding their responsibility and all of our responsibility as artists to reflect what is going on in our world.
How nervous were you before actually shooting that?
I wasn't really that nervous. There was so much going on that I don't think I had room to be nervous, you know what I mean? A lot of my castmates, like I said, I had to keep it a secret, and a lot of them had just found out that it was happening really close to when we shot it, so I felt sort of like I had to take care of them.
In spite of her character's fate, the 29-year-old actress says she's grateful for her time on the show.
I wouldn't be here talking to you without it, and I have become sisters with every single person on that show, and the set is really fun, so that's gonna be hard not being able to come back.
She is so talented. So what's next for the actress? Well, she's currently on the show You're the Worst, and she's looking forward to what she says is her dream, being on Broadway. You can catch the new season of Orange is the New Black streaming now on Netflix. We'll be right back.